As seen on ESPN2, the U.S. Open July 1st and 2nd. For more information, visit tournamentnewsonline.com.
Caitlin DeShell, report to the control center, please. Caitlin DeShell to the control center.